pumping, nothing too intense. You could also use this before bed just to sort of stretch out from the day and to chill you out a little bit before you get into bed. So we're going to start on our knees, okay? Feet are just tucked underneath us. We're going to start by rolling the shoulders backwards. Lift up to the ears as much as you can. Okay, so really, really gentle movement to start with. Keep breathing in all of your stretches, so in through the nose, out through the mouth. Good. Add the hands up to the shoulders. Elbows now are just circling with us. Shoulder down and away from the ear. Breathe in here. Good. And a gentle swing. Other side. Pull that shoulder down, away from the ear. Tummy is a little bit engaged. Want it to start working, the muscles to warm up. Good. And swing. Push one hand down, away from the ear. And then take the head to one side. You'll feel it all the way down. Stretching in the arm, keep that hand really flexed. Heel of the hand pushing down towards the floor. Just keep breathing in through the nose, out through the mouth. Take your stretch to the other side to push the hand away. Gently just take that head to one side. Down to the floor, chin to the chest. Good, push both arms forwards, tuck the chin to the chest, round off the back. Hands clasped behind you, lift them up slightly and then up to the ceiling with the head. To start standing up now, so hands on the floor, just tuck the toes under. If you're already standing up, then you can fold just gently in half, reaching down towards the toes. Knees still slightly bent, head down, looking between the knees, just rock it forwards and backwards, toes to heels. Relax the knees, come back down to your crouched position. We're going one more time. On an exhale, stretch the legs. Little bit further this time. Good, look forwards and backwards, heels to toes. Relax the knees and slowly just roll up through the spine. Really, really, really slowly. Once you're up to standing, just circle that ankles round. Job. Other side. And one foot is crossing over in front of the other. You're taking it into a side bend. Really reach those fingertips away from the center of the body. Good. Bring it back to center. And we're going over to the other side. So one foot across. Arm up and over, reach the fingertips away. Back to centre, both feet hip width apart. Bend those knees nice and gently, bring the arms in and take in just a gentle twist side to side. Lovely job. Bring it up, open and close the gates, we're just loosening up the hips. That's it, keep breathing. Gentle leg swing just across the body and open. Use the arms to counterbalance you. And the other leg, find your balance. Last swing. Good. Both feet underneath your hip width apart. Squeeze that core in. We're going to just rise up onto our toes. Find your balance. Arms down by the sides of the body. Keep breathing. Pull the shoulders down away from the ears. Hold it there. If you can, close your eyes. We're going to hold it 3, 2, 1.